Lisa Garland won't always be there to protect you.